had something, before you had nothing. I don't want to kid, but your love's real, and it's an odd thing. I cannot be your whole world, just sit on the fake grass, and I won't believe that. And I never had enough for you, but you said someone will come and replace me. How can you replace me? While it's true,
On a day like this, the heat, it feels like summer. I feel like summer. I feel like summer. You can feel it in the streets. On a day like this, the heat, I feel like summer. She feels like summer.
Look for heaven. don't exist. We look for heaven, but it's not this. It doesn't matter what you got, or if you ever lost your biggest shot. We look for heaven, but it's not this. We look for heaven, but it's not this.
They've got a default position, haven't they, with the other games, but they'd love to get the promotion clinched today, and the 3 points of victory would do that.
Yeah, it would, and they should be in a great frame of mind because of the football that they've produced over the last few weeks, and over the season has been compelling at times.
Gets his foot in there. Kwan.
It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Sayo. Pavez. Banana.
Well, that will be a throw.
Boateng.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Tight scenario here on the ball.
Banana. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Won it, has to clear it. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
In quickly.
Loses possession.
Veron.
But poor technique there.
Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Shevchenko. To Shevchenko.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Armstrong. Pavez.
Gets his cross in. Good defensive clearance there.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Shevchenko.
Armstrong.
It's Drogba.
Banana.
And Drogba's on the ball.
Delivered into the box. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Here's Drogba.
Pavez. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Back. Lapid.
Boateng, Veron,
Ham,
here's Chung,
Sayo,
Veron, to Chung,
he's given it away. Out into the wide areas now. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
Boateng. Back. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Pavez.
Armstrong.
Presented possession to the opposition now.
Sale. That's a combination of skill and...
Referee says free kick.
Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have right to suspect that because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock and get something out of this match.
And that's good support as they build this attack. Defensive block there. No cross coming in.
decent attacking play, good skill with the ball to be.
Shot on! Saved it! Oh, that's an own goal.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Kang. Lapid. Coutinho. It's Drogba. Oh, they've shown him the inside.
The shot's on!
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
Well, those fans haven't seen the ball up this end for ages, it seems. A chance here, though, could deliver into the box. Chance for an equaliser.
That'll be another corner. In goes the corner. Cleared away by the defender.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Sale. And Drogba's on the ball.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger.
2 minutes of added time.
And it's with Shevchenko. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Attacking well here.
And shoots!
It's a corner. And could that lead to an equalising goal? In goes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Well, that's half-time at one. And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Paves, Banana, just working away to try and find an opening.
Trying to get the ball.
Ham. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Lapid. And they've got a man out wide. Good play, but they've lost the ball now and the opposition could get at them. Banana. Sale. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Here's Shevchenko. That's a foul, free kick. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Armstrong. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Slipping it through.
And it's gone for a corner.
Swung in from the corner. Nodded back into the middle. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
It's a corner again.
He's put in the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
And Drogba's on the ball. Boateng. To Chung. Veron. Back. Lapid.
And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Back to Chung.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
And the referee has given the free kick.
Defended well.
Coutinho.
Good defensive clearance there.
Back.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
Cleared away, well away from goal. He's got his shot off now. It comes out of the goalkeeper.
Still a buzz in this ground after that save, and we might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
Well, I like the look of this attack, and they get it away.
Sale. He's got it away. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Well, the noise in here. These fans, they're like the 12th man, trying to G their players up.
And there is some backup for him in this position. And Drogba's on the ball.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves is our man, keeping an eye on the benches. Boateng. And back it goes to the goalkeeper.
Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
This is a test of the nerves of the players, the management and the supporters as well, because they're urging the referee to blow the whistle. There's still time to go. Just this one goal margin for them and the win with that prize promotion.
Yep, they've got to be careful. One or two signs that the opposition are coming back at them. And
incisive pass. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
And Drogba's on the ball. We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards. That's a foul, free kick.
For the referee, a decision here, Alan, whether to book him or not. It's an or not.
Yeah, and you get some refs that flash the yellow cards after one foul early on in the match. But this ref being a bit more lenient.
It's a short free kick. Defender's done very well to clear that. It'll be a throw.
The man in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind.
Sale. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
Shot on!
Still pressing for this equalising goal. They forced a corner. And in it goes. Shots on here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Whipped in hard and low. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack. They can't break through. And...
Well, they've got a bit of time in hand here, but today they can settle the promotion by winning the match.
Yeah, I mean, it would be disastrous for them if they didn't manage to clinch it now with more than one game remaining.
Here's Shevchenko.
Banana. Chang. Sale. Banana.
And they've got a man out wide.
Well, it will be a throw-in. Excellent interception.
Armstrong.
Wonderful interception. Pirlo playing it. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Kang.
One pass away from being a great move.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Oh, well, a bit of distance into the clearance, but they've lost possession. Pirlo playing it. Ham. Pirlo. To Chung. Boateng. Juan. Well, they're in a good position here. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good defending. Chavez. Now Drogba.
Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Gets his cross in. Defended well. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Can put them in front here.
Oh, he's kept it out. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Well, this is the team that need to win to get promotion. I don't really need to remind you of that, but that's the scenario, and now they are leading. And joy and relief, I think, around the ground as well.
Yeah, well, it's a little early to be relieved, but you've got to be impressed by the way that they've gone about the job. They've been confident, they've been positive, and you'd fancy them to see it through now.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Kang. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. To Shevchenko. So the referee awards a free kick. And it's with Shevchenko. Chavez. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
And Drogba's on the ball.
Chang.
That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on.
Coutinho, poor on the ball. Oh, maybe a loss of concentration there because he's just taking it out of play. Lapid. Back.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition.
Armstrong. Go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Boateng. Ham! Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. What what's the referee going to make of this? Ignacio Muniz Viate.
Oh, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Cleared away, had a crack! Well, the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. Sale. And it's with Shevchenko. Well, here comes the support. It's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
To Shevchenko.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Excellent interception. Now, this is an interesting attack.
This could bring them level, but he's missed it.
Oh, he hangs his head in disappointment. What a miss.
Shevchenko. Banana. Sale.
Looking for a through ball. Well, then it goes. What a good way to score. A very good side in a very good position in their attempt to win promotion. Victory today would give them this early success in getting out of the division, and now the scoreline reflects how good a season it has been for them.
Yeah, they've looked what they are, a classy side today, and that's been the story of their campaign, so it looks like they're there.
Restarting at 2-0. Juan. Boateng. Pirlo. Ham. Sale. Slipping it through. What we get to see. Of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Boateng. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Could be dangerous. Kang. Sale. Guiding the pass through. Time to set himself here. Wonderful goal.
I think this is the kind of player, he's got the kind of ability that, you know, if you can get the ball out to him, he will deliver an end product, and he did there, didn't he?
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
So we've reached the break. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment, doing well to keep the ball. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Boateng. Guiding it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Sale. Kang. Here could be an opportunity, they've won the ball. So the referee awards a free kick. Lapid. And they've got a man out wide. To Chung. Back. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on.
It's Drogba. Armstrong
using his physical power to protect the ball.
Chang. Sale.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. And he could get away here.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Coutinho. Back. Lapid. Kang, Pavez, and Drogba's on the ball. Here's Drogba. Safety first there. Throw in here. Ham.
Picked out his man.
And here's the shot.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Here's Shevchenko. Banana. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. That's very good shielding of the ball. Sale. Shevchenko. Still 20 minutes to go. Here's Shevchenko. Armstrong. Well, here comes the support. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Tackle here. Just trying to catch the player in possession.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it's a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in the storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Lapid. And now a throw-in. Pavez. Intercepted well.
That's good movement forward here. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Oh, that's good defending. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. It's Drogba, counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left. What we are looking at here is an outstanding team in this division because the one thing that could have gone against them today was buckling under the pressure, and they've done just the opposite. But
the shot's on!
And the goalkeeper reached for it, but he didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
Here comes the corner.
And shoots!
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
Coutinho, back. Now, it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Curled into the area.
They've opened them up here.
And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Well, they've cut the margin by one, but all you can say is, well, well done for trying at this late stage.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Poor attempt at a pass, really. They're trying to dispossess him.
Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper.
Interception here.
Jota!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Armstrong. And it's with Shevchenko. Banana. Sale. It's a very good interception. It's over.